First, you're going to Grapeseed to pick up a vehicle. Then, we're gonna take them down for good. There's a secret entrance to Avon's Missile Launch Center off the tunnel under Chilliad. We're giving you a choice here. You want to use the Barrage SUV or the Khanjali tank? We took them both off Avon, so, it only seems right. Let's get this done before he starts launching warheads, yeah? Seems like a lifetime ago, we were simple bank robbers minding our own business and other people's money. And then we got paid by a tech idiot to get a load of data which pointed to a rogue Russian attack on the IAA. Which led to us working for the IAA and that tech idiot stopping some kind of Russian invasion. Only, it turned out, the Russians were the good guys. And the tech idiot and his idiot AI were going to destroy humanity. So, we're working for the government again. Stopping the AI apocalypse. Cleaning up the mess we made, really. I mean, I'm not gonna become a civil servant or anything. But only in the public sector do you get paid twice as much for fucking up. Coming up to the moment of choice. Whichever vehicle you don't choose, the tank or the ATV, we're gonna sell and add to our earnings. The tank is probably stronger, but it's worth more on the market. The ATV, you know, I know some folks just love a soft top. It's San Andreas, after all. Up to you. You there? Okay, choose what you're gonna use. seal it for good.
Sucker! his supplies. Leave no trace. Come on.
Supply box down. Hit the next. Looks like you've cut off his supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive aggressive really mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system. Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy.
They just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious! The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI! And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed! Get to the door, come on! You need to get through there!
I hacked into that door. That door is shut. You'll not open that door.
You won't!
Wait, this door or the one in the back?
This person is very annoying. I hope he dies in the nuclear blast, Avon.
Don't worry, Clifford. Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
Just a second. This door? You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Prove it. Open it!
I can prove it anytime I like.
No, Clifford!
Voila!
Your AI is vain and insecure! I wonder where he gets that from. Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend!
Get up there and stop that missile protocol!
He's got men all over the place. Look out!
If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football on a fit of cake, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Launch! Holy shit, what has this guy been up to?
Asshole! fixed.
You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that. You're doing well. Keep it up. Start again on level 2.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all? Why don't dogs keep people? Well, we're in charge. We should make clever dogs and give them people as pets. Avon, do you love me? Avon, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. Also like your eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no. I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. These poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey. And me, I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
15 minutes to missile launch.
Come on, you troubled genius, you!
Thank you.
we start again!
silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived, combined. Twice. Avon, I'm shrinking.
Okay, get onto the base's orbital cannon controls and take out Clifford for good!
Are getting fuzzy.
Through the tunnels. It's a single path to the...
lost, you fools! I'm the future! I'm a tidal wave of tsunamis! I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot! Okay, is that all the thrusters? Good. There'll be a copy of Clifford somewhere. Right, or a beta, repackaged, stripped for assets. He'll come back. But we did good today.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan, and I should get a promotion?
No. We should've let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up!
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also gonna expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's gonna be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now, all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Kress, we'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts and simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
We saved the world! Aha! Well, you saved the world. Doomsday averted. You see, pay someone enough money and dreams do come true. The agents went over the wreckage. Avon was incinerated. All that was left of him was his hair plugs. No trace of Clifford, though, so either you disintegrated him, too, or he's out there somewhere, just waiting. Anyway, good job. It's been a pleasure. Time to go back to the simple life, you know? Boosting cars, sticking up folks, pure selfishness. All right, so long.